Because it's my last one. After I graduate this summer, I have to go to some prestigious school in the middle of nowhere. Mom and Dad are already helping me with applications. I had to be 10 too, you know, for a whole year. Then I suffered through 11 and survived 12. You will too. And once it's over, you'll miss it as much as I do.
I highly doubt that.
Well, we'll see. It's not about the finish line. It's about the steps you take to get there.